Welcome back to the Buckeye State Wells. This first day will not take place in Buckeye State Wells today. We're in Kentucky because we're at Walton, because we were meeting up with some friends down here, and I would see them for the last time for 2023. It's the FX and Strength video and the Knife Well Clan. But anyway, we will watch this L411 to head south on the LCL. Southbound that is on a CNO&TP. Here comes I-140 with head north on the LCL. I was not expecting about the mid GPUs on the NS and the CNO&TP. Well, anyway, it had a UP Kibo, and then it had XENSF, which is Kansas City Southern now. I don't even know what's the symbol on this southbound R-way. I don't even know if it's M207 or M209. Let me see. Our first train on the CNO&TP. Yay. This is our first northbound. Whoopee. But anyway, it's just Jeebos. And I would thought this would be our first northbound. But I don't know what the symbol is. I think this is 180. And this, I don't know what we did, but it was fun. Slow motion. Our second northbound on the CNO&TP. Yay. This one has an 8th leader. Whoopee. But anyway, this northbound has a funly flow. And I like EMD. I'm an EMD guy. I don't know about Jeebos. Jeebos get boring, but I like EMD now. Did you guys see that? A deer almost got hit. Let me put that in slow motion.
Another northbound! Yay! Had NS leader and an ace trailing, but it had UP trailing third. I don't know why I decided to get this shot, but it was ending up turn out pretty good for videos and pictures. But I did end up getting a little bit too close. But it had CP and UP. Here's my phone shot of the same train. Creative shot that I decided to do. Even though branches was in the way, but I didn't really care about that. See this no outlet sign? I decided to get some pictures and videos just because I wanted to get that into my shot, because why not? just a normal northbound on an NS. Just NS power. Why did I even decide to shoot this? Because it's the Cincinnati trip and I decided just to do it, why not? Since I don't come down here often, I get a lot of normal NS in my area, which is in Toledo area, but I don't mind. Cincinnati area, I don't mind either, but my lord, we had a lot of trains. I think this is the shortest train I have ever seen. This is 375 from Sharonville, or wherever it originates from. It only has 6 cars and 2 engines. I don't know what symbol this is, but it had intermodal, a little bit of manifest, and quite a bit of intermodal, but it did have a UP leader. what the symbol is for this local, but it came out of New River, Ohio, New River Yard, and it had a rare caboose at the end. Jesse system, I think, and it has not been touched for 2 years, and today I guess we were just lucky to see it today. Our next train is NS28C with a short intermodal and 3 UP as leaders. Guessing this is NS143 that's taking the Y right now. NS always takes the Y from New River to the CSX and now the NS. This is a solo BNSF that is as a leader. Thank you.
too.
Shot.
You want to move somewhere else?
Wait, we could try the other side.
What?
The other side's not
going to
be back
at
all.
Well, not exactly. With the nose light.
This is NS-177 taking the Y. This is an intermodal train. This is an X-25A. 177 has intermodal, but this one has another form sensor, and it has 2 UP trailing seconds and 1/3 too.
Thank you.
probably just crop that down a little bit.
This is NS-189, taking the Y at here at Hamilton. But anyway, this will be our last train till we be going up to New Weather or whatever. This is 189 with a Thunder Cab leader and a Dash 9 trailer. But anyway, this is from Oakwood Yard in Detroit, Michigan to Atlanta, Georgia. This is a new spot, and here we are at New River Junction. This is a new spot for me because I've never been here, and this is at the fire hall at New River Junction.
Hey, get back.
And here we are in NS from the CSX. It's a grain train. We'll be taking the Y at New River Junction to be taking the Newcastle. And here we are at a new location after getting that grain train. This is New River Yard on the CSX Cincy Terminal. And then after Trent or Carlisle, it'll be the Toledo sub. After wait for 5 minutes, we will be getting a local that we saw earlier. It'll be heading into the yard in New River with the caboose leading into the yard, which I don't see every day.
Thank you.
Welcome back. We're back at Hamilton after being at New River. Here's two trains, M207 or M209. And here's I-140 heading north. This was kind of unexpected meet. Well, we had ATCS, but I did not know if they were going to meet like this or not. But anyway, it's a full R-leg for southbound, but this is has a little bit of empty bare tables and basically a lot more of intermodals or containers. Here's I-141, head south. This is the same train I saw day one. Here's an NS intermodal headed north on the CSX, but will be on the NS Newcastle at New River Junction. But this is 26C with a -9-9 AC44C6M trailing third. Thank you. Here we are, still in Hamilton, but the bridge underneath the interstate section. This is rush hour, basically. Almost 4:30 or 5 o'clock between there, and there's me just kicking up some smoke because I was bored. So I just basically just recorded myself doing that. And back with the trains. This is our last train here at Hamilton, Ohio before I have to go back home. But anyway, this is a combined ethanol with CSX Devo 2-H, 1-1-2, and 1-1-3 up front, and then there's two mid-DPUs. Two are Canadian National. The mid DPUs are coming up on this train. This is a CN. The first engine is a CN SD70M. CN was actually successful with 70M. And then the other engine on this mid DPU West of CPM is a GE. I had a great trip. trip in Cincinnati area, even though we didn't go near one place, which was all why, I guess, because I did not want it to be near one place at all this trip. I want to be in Walton, Hamilton, anywhere else. Like, New River Junction and New River Yard? I've never been to before. Thank you, boys, for making this trip as good as possible. So anyway, today's video will be in and off here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in the Michigan State or the Buckeye State Wells.